Hi. Really nice to have some experts. Oh. Great.
It's nice to become an expert.
Yeah. So I love to communicate via Easter eggs. I think the best messages are cryptic ones, so...
This promises a new album.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
yeah,
on the...
For sure.
Do we know when it's on the way?
We do.
Okay.
We don't.
No.
This is what he does. He tries to elevate himself just, like, geographically so that he can seem...
Taller.
...better than me.
Taller.
Like, experts will study this and say that you're, like... What are you doing? You're, like, peacocking right now?
It's only because you wear heels the whole time and I'm
look
like...
what I did for you today!
Thank you so much for going so above and beyond to make people happy.
Oh.
And, yeah,
well...
That's not a good example of
no, that. No. I'm doing this whole thing, but really, the clarinet is where my passion is.
I think you need to turn it the other way.
What are you gonna sing for us?
How Do I Live by Leanne Rimes.
Oh my God, that was my preteen karaoke go-to.
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Uh-huh.
How's it go?
Bring it closer to the plate.
Bring it.
I can't breathe, this is so fun.
Wow. And then I get to watch everything. I'll be on set. Anything you need, snacks, I'm here.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. He played me in Scrabble. I'm about to. It's a tight game. No, I can wait. I can wait. I'll make him wait. It'll make him sweat. His game will get, you know, he'll get stressed. And he'll be like, what's she going to play next? What's she going to play next? Is she going to get that triple word?
I think something big's coming.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Which, you know, it's not.
Yeah.
No, so it's a bright, happy album.
Yeah, it definitely is. It's, yeah, I'm in a much better mood. Easter eggs can be left on clothing or jewelry. Lots of examples of this exist over the history of my career, which I hope they have put near my face.
If you can't sleep in the middle of the night, what do you do?
I go downstairs and rummage through the kitchen and eat whatever I can find, and it's really less like a human being and more like a raccoon in a dumpster. Like, the next morning, we walk downstairs and we're like, what happened here? And
right.
I don't remember.
Does that help you sleep if you eat a whole lot and then...
It's not really voluntary.
If they are responsive to you, you could maybe be right here and they could look right at you.
They're cats, Dave.
Okay.
I had an album out called Reputation.
I know.
And I really... Oh. You guys are friendly. Tail just never grew.
Oh,
and
my
then she
God.
Stands up. Here's Meerkat. What? Yeah.
Up.
Get it.
You have some comfort moves that you
mm-hmm.
do. You got the mic here, and you're going this. We all have things we love to do. When I hit a high note, I go back like this.
It's an amazing cast. It's Idris Elba, it's yourself.
Judi Dench, Ian McKellen, lots of
wow.
sirs and...
Yeah, yeah, Rebel Wilson in it.
Yeah, Sir Rebel Wilson.
Yeah.
Your reaction is like, oh God.
And I love my cats so much that when a role came up in a movie called Cats, I just thought like, I've got to do this. Like, this is my calling in life to do this for the ladies.
Do we have seat heaters?
You do.
Right
really?
Under here, look.
Go all the way under.
Got it.
Tried to stand on whatever I thought you were standing on, and bam, headbutted you right in the boob. I am so sorry. That was not my intentions. Garth Brooks is here. Garth.
Yes, it sounds like you've got an issue.
Yep.
Okay.
Right, so here we find ourselves in Nashville, Tennessee. I'm your host, Taylor.
Why did you come?
We're getting really upset, and whenever a man shows emotion, I appear.
It's kind of, you're actually kind of just flexing on planning. That's what an Easter egg really does. You're really just like, I planned this 2 years in advance.
Well, I've never actually really featured like this. I've maybe done like two tracks where I feature.
I know.
Doing my
you're really doing
cadence
the
rap.
You really featured here. At that time, I coined this phrase, there will be no explanation, there will just be reputation, because I am dramatic.
Thank you so much.
Look that way, look that way, look that way. We're safe.
Those little eyes, those blue eyes.
I think they're like the same color as yours. I think that might be your child.
I must have forgotten giving birth to him.
Dude, his English accent, better than mine.
Wow.
You have to do an English accent?
Yeah.
Can you do some?
No.
Okay.
The Innovator Award, and Taylor Swift is honored for her record-breaking tour.
They've been pretending like there's music playing when there's not. I have these in my ears. They've been like dancing to a click track. It's incredibly hard work.
Or a palm tree. I did a post on my Instagram and I posted 7 palm trees and I posted it on the day I finished my 7th album. And a palm tree symbolizes rebirth, new beginnings, positive energy. So.
Taylor Swift has done something only the Beatles have done. So no other kind of single performer.
There were some fans that thought I had something to do with Avengers Endgame.
Oh, really?
Which I would have loved to have been asked, but I wasn't.
No, you weren't.
Asked to be in it at all.
Yeah.
Because we had the single coming out the same day, and I have a song that was called Endgame, and so they were like, oh my God, she's gonna defeat Thanos, and...
Right.
I let everyone down.
Yeah, yeah.
Again.
That's, well...
Memento.
Memento? It's not a memento?
Is it a memento?
Mento is a breath mint.
Mento is a breath mint.
That's what you just said.
Memento.
Taylor. No. Taylor.
Do you want me to sing my name?
You go like a Taylor. Okay, it's a witch. Taylor. No, just be like a dude. Just try and hear, try and listen. So be like a Taylor. Okay.
That is exactly
Taylor. No, hear it. Hear it. Taylor. Okay. Taylor.
You still want me to do this?
Remember the sign that I made you for your first
happy
anniversary?
Happy anniversary, Cherry.
Happy Ediver-cherry. I'm still excited about it.
So good.
Sort of an Audrey Hepburn look with black cigarette pants, black flats, black turtleneck. I don't think anyone's ever gonna walk into a party wearing that and people are gonna go, oh my God, that is so stupid.
You know what I also want to come sunglasses with the holders on them. You'd see all these guys with sunglasses with like the holders, like they're wearing a sunglass necklace. It was so stupid. It was like immediate like bro detector.
Right, right, of course.
Bro. I actually walked into that building right there, that's Curb Records. I went there first because Leanne Rimes was signed there. And I was like, you gotta start there. The receptionists were all really nice to me because I was a 5th grader.
I'm part cyborg, it's fine.
What are you, part cyborg?
I'm cybergenic.
You'll have to teach me what that means fully.
It means that there's parts of my body that are technically robot. It's complicated.
It does sound complicated.
Yeah, like.
It sounds like a conversation for maybe never.
When I say Taylor, you say?
Swift!
Taylor!
Swift!
Taylor!
Swift!
When I say James, you say?
Franco!
Is that wrong? Is that the wrong? I thought we were naming our favorite James. What is the...